আসসালামু আলাইকুম, আই এম মোহাম্মদ মুজামেল হক, সিনিয়র অ্যাসিস্ট্যান্ট টিচার, পুলিশ হাই স্কুল কুমিল্লা। ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস, হাউ আর ইউ? টুডে আই এম গোয়িং টু টেক এ ক্লাস অন ইংলিশ ফার্স্ট পেপার ফর ক্লাস 7। টুডেস লেসন ইজ ইউনিট 4, লেসন 6, দি হোম মেকার 1। Please open your book at page 35. The homemaker section A. Look at the pictures and discuss the following question in pairs. Now you are at home, so you have no classmate, no friends. So you think yourself. At first, look at the picture in section A. There are six pictures. You look at the picture. There are six pictures and think about this picture. And at last, you say, where do you think the family lives? Understand? In all the pictures, the scenery is key. What is the scenery? In picture 1, picture 2, picture 3, picture 4, picture 5, picture 6, all these are in the rural area. So, yes, you can say that the family lives in a village. Okay. Now, we go to section B. Ask and answer the question in pairs. What do you see in the picture 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? Again, you are in the home. As you are in the home, so you think about yourself. And then, say what you are see in the picture 1, then 2, then 3, then 4, then 5, then 6. In the picture 1, a woman is cooking food. Yes, a woman is cooking food. In picture 2, she is serving food to her family members or husband and daughters. The woman is serving food. In picture 3, a man is going out to work holding his box over his hand. Maybe he is a carpenter. Yes. Then in picture 4, the woman is separating dry stalk from paddy or threshing paddy. In picture 5, there are two girls. They are playing on the ground in their yard. And last one, in picture 6, what are you seeing? The woman or she is separating husks from the rice by using a winnowing fan, or she winnows the rice. Yes, this is all the pictures in 6 we see. Okay. Dear students, it is a reading test. Now go to section C. Read about the family. Here is the family, Mr. Najma, Mrs. Najma and Mr. Joinal, Mr. Joinal's family. At first I read about the family. You listen to me very attentively. Then we explain some new words or phrase, and you do some tasks also. So I read the lesson. Mrs. Najma and Mr. Joinal Ali live in a small village with their daughters Mitu aged 7 and Nitu aged 5. Joinal is a carpenter. He is hired by the villagers to make chairs, tables, pira, low stool, and other furniture. He is also asked to do some repair work, but Joinal does not find work every day. He lives from hand to mouth. Najma does all the work at home from morning to night, rain or shine. Sometimes she sits with Mitu and Nitu and teaches them Bangla and English alphabets and some numbers. They do not go to school. Najma could study only up to class 5. Joinul is illiterate. Dear students, in these lessons there are some new words or phrases. I write on the board, you think about at first, then I explain it to you. At first, carpenter.
C-A-R-P-E-N,
carpenter.
Carpenter.
Next, new words. Live from hand to mouth.
Live from hand to mouth.
Next, rain or shine.
Rain or shine.
Next, alphabet.
Alphabet.
Then illiterate.
Illiterate.
There are many words, but this is new for you. At first, carpenter. Do you know who is a carpenter? Yes. A carpenter is a person who works with wood, makes furniture, chair, table, etc., and repair also. So a carpenter is a person who works with wood.
Then live from hand to mouth.
A person who has just enough money to live and nothing extra. That means a person spends all the money he earns on basic needs, foods and clothes. He cannot save any money. So he lives from hand to mouth. Din ene din khai. It is a phrase word. Din ene din khai. Rain or shine. Always, regularly, rain and shine in good or bad weather. Mrs. Najma works in rain or shine. In good or bad weather. All time, regularly. Alphabet. It is a very common word. All the letters in a language. Suppose in English, A to Z. It is, A is the letter, B is the letter, A to Z is alphabet. All the 26 letters are called alphabet. At last, illiterate. What do you mean this? Yes, not literate or uneducated or a person who doesn't know how to read or write. He is illiterate. Or village people. Most of the village people are literate. So, do you understand?
Fine.
Again, read the verses. Need? Do I read the verses? No. Oh, thanks. Dear students, you write your khata, the meaning.
A person who works with wood. With wood. Internet. Not literate or uneducated. Dear students, at first carpenter, a person who works with wood, live from hand to mouth to have just enough money to live on and nothing extra, rain and shine in good or bad weather, alphabet all the letters in a language, not literate or uneducated. Students, I again read the lessons with Bengali meaning also. Mrs. Najma and Mr. Joinal Ali lives in a small village with their daughters Mitu aged 7 and Nitu aged 5. Mrs. Najma and Joinal ekta choto grame bas kore tader dui meye Mitu jar bosh 7 ebong Nitu jar bosh 5 tader diye thake. Joinal is a carpenter, she is a kathmistri. He is hired by the villagers to make chairs, tables, pira, no stool and other furniture. Taki kichuno gramash niye jay tader chair, table, pira ebong onno furniture toiri korte. He is also asked to do small repair, ache kichu repair kaj meramot punora jeta meramot kore noshto shei kajo kore, but Joinal does not find work ability. Prottek din abar she kaj pay na. He lives from hand to mouth, she din ane din khay, ja she ay kore tai khiye fele, kono savings nei tar. Najma does all the work at home from morning to night, rain or shine. Najma journalist is she sara din kaj kore ki sokal theke shondha ki grishmo ki borsha jokhon bishti thakuk roddo thakuk sob shomoy kaj kore. Sometimes she sits with Mitu and Nitu and teaches them bangla and english alphabets and some numbers. Majhe majhe she shomoy pele she tar dui meyeke niye porate boshe she kichu bangla ebong ingreji monomolo shikhay. Make two list of what Najma and Joinal do in the table below. In the passage, we read about Joinal's family and we read about what Najma does or Joinal does. So, now you make a list. Here are examples. List A for Najma, list B for Joinal. Najma cooks, washes clothes, etc. Joinal makes stools. Now think some activities or what that Najma and Joinal do. List A, Najma cooks food, washes clothes, cleans home and yard. Next, threshes paddy or winnows rice. Najma also serves food and at last she takes care of children. On the other hand, Joinal makes stools, makes chairs, tables, pira, makes mid-safe, showcase, sofa, almira, and does small repair works also. Now we go to section B. Match the phrase. Here are some phrases or words with their meaning, also their meanings, but it is not similar to. It is arranged in disorder. So you matches the meaning. After reading my passage, I explain its meaning so you can try. At first, lift from hand to mouth, then rain or shine, then alphabet, then illiterate. There are four words or phrase and also meaning four. So, you try. So, you try. At first, lift from hand to mouth. Yes. This is spend all the money you earn on basic needs. For example, food and clothes. You cannot save any money. Then rain and shine. Yes, it is in good or bad weather. Then alphabet. All the letters in a English. Then illiterate. A person who does not know how to read and write.
Dear students, now shall go to section F. First discuss in groups and then write an answer to this question. What do you think is the reason why Mithu and Nitu do not go to school? We know that you are in the home now. You are not in the school, so you cannot discuss in groups. So you think yourself and then write the answer. I give you some clue. Mithu and Nitu is from a poor family. Mrs. Nazma and Mr. Joinal. Joinal is a carpenter and Nazma is a housewife. Nazma is not a literate person. She reads only class 5, up to class 5. On the other hand, their father, Mr. Joinal, is an illiterate person. So they do not know the importance of education, and the family is very poor. So their children do not go to school. They do not know the importance of education or literacy, and their guardian is not conscious about their education, and they cannot teach in the house also. This may be one or others that you think. So can you write the answer? I think you can write the answer. Why Mithu and Nitu do not go to school? So dear students, we are at the end of the lessons. Now I want to give you a homework with similar section F. Only one question. Why Mithu and Nitu do not go to school?
I erase this. I think you write your khata. So now a homework. Why Mithu and Nitu do not go to school?
Very simple question. Why they do not go to school? Dear students, before leaving the class, I want to say something about present situation, that is COVID-19 pandemic in Bangladesh along with whole world. You should stay at home. If you go outside, then use masks. At first you use masks. Then you wash your hands with soap or sanitizer for 20 seconds several times in a day. You eat protein and vitamin or rich food. You take rest. You take exercise, meditation, and think positive thinking. Do not be sad or depression, feeling depressions, and pray to Almighty Allah to recover these situations. May Allah save all of us. Thanks. Goodbye.